Weight Lose Tips News. Liz Swan Miller, noted naturopath and nutritional author, announces release of new book, The Red Tea Detox. The author had a life-changing event occur while in Africa when the shaman of a local tribe saved her life. This is when she was handed a secret recipe for a red tea detox. Los Angeles, California, August 12, 2017. It is not often that a groundbreaking book comes to be published as a result of serendipity, but The Red Tea Detox by Liz Swan Miller has one of those awesome backstories. Liz was already a world-famous naturopath and nutritional author when she found time to go on a vacation to Africa. While she was out exploring, she was bit by a poisonous rattlesnake and fell unconscious. What happened after that would change her life. She awoke to the sounds of strange music to find herself in a hut with a tribal shaman, being handed a goblet of some type of liquid to drink. She hesitated at first in confusion and distrust, but then remembered being bitten by the snake and collapsing to the ground. She reasoned that if she was still alive, it must have been with this shaman's help, so she accepted the drink. As she took a sip, she noticed other people in the hut, mostly village elders. As the minutes ticked by, Liz was pleased to realize she felt increasingly better. If she could learn the secrets of this drink, which looked like some kind of red liquid, she could help thousands of people back home in the US. Liz was feeling more energetic than she had in years, and was not hungry or depressed either. This amazed her, for she had recently experienced some out-of-control weight gain and usually had little energy. It must be the red tea potion she was given. It took a lot of persuasion, but she was eventually able to get the recipe from the shaman and write it down. Liz continued drinking this pleasant-tasting red tea concoction and saw that, incredibly, she was losing fat as effortlessly as discarding clothes. There was no doubt in her mind that she must put this red tea detox into an ebook format and share this life-changing discovery with others. After all, the key to not only losing weight but gaining wellness is to detox the body. Toxins are both naturally produced in our body as a result of oxidation by free radicals and also absorbed from the environment. This new red tea detox does not only cleanse the body, it also speeds up metabolism and fat burning, while suppressing those hunger cravings that are part of most other diets. Liz's book, The Red Tea Detox, is jam-packed with information to allow anyone to make their own red tea detox potion. Simply step out and get the ingredients from the local supermarket. Reader testimonials have been phenomenal. Take a look at what Ron A., a 32-year-old computer programmer from Miami, Florida, had to say. I never felt hungry while drinking this tasty tea. I lost 16 pounds of fat without much effort. I lost all the weight I wanted and I never felt deprived either. About the author. Elizabeth Swan Miller, ND, has over 10 years of experience as a practicing naturopath, specializing in healing through nutrition. She has degrees in both psychology and naturopathy. Her goal is to educate as many people as possible about the healing powers of food and how to easily incorporate these changes into daily life. Liz Swan Miller, ATTN, Media Relations, Los Angeles, California, 619-364-7200. For complete information, please visit https://loseweight.graptips.com. Link below descriptions.